shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
Whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading.
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, Watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried. Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
channel to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at Maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Yeah!
contact a repair technician.
Still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do. Loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Thank you.
Sandra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
It was a good job of safety, wasn't it?
USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Daniels, what happened? Something stripped the whole crew deck. What hit us? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it. Install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can. I'm on board. The Valor's trash, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.